sedating a deer in the middle of the sea.
Well, it went into the middle of the sea.
Yeah.
It was in the shallow bit at the time.
Yeah. And then it fell asleep. It fell asleep at the sea. Oh, God. Where did them turkeys go? They just gobbled off somewhere else.
Okay, that's just some rocks.
Can turkeys fly? Don't think so.
Don't know.
Never seen a flying turkey. Oh, there they are. They're over there. No, it doesn't... I'm going to shoot one anyway. Oh, I killed it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, using sedative ammo on birds, fish, or small critters will kill them instantly. Ah... Well, now we know.
Oh, come on, you stupid deer.
You trying to sedate a deer?
Might be fucking... There you go.
Oh yeah, but now he's gonna drown.
No, he's not.
Oh, poor thing. He's just trying to be a deer. Be its own deary self.
Apparently I can't take a sample because it's in the...
Yeah, I know.
Well, I'm going to try and push it back. Come on, go back to the...
Can you not, like, lift it?
No.
Can I sedate
this? Oh, come on. Oh,
there we go. There we go. Nice.
Can you help me?
Do what?
I need to push this back to the shore.
What is it? A whitetail buck?
Yeah.
We can always find another whitetail buck. Oh. How did you do that?
Ran out of stamina, didn't I?
I think we might have to... Is it still alive? Oh yeah, it's still alive. Should we try and save it?
Yeah, oh, I just need to push it back.
I mean, you say that as if it's easy.
Where are you?
On the brink of death, about to come to the shore. Oh, there we go, fucking hell. Oh, Jesus, I had like a millimetre of a bar left. I think it's just going to be out there forever now. Oh, good lord. Do you have any intention on bringing that deer back?
I'm going to give one more go.
We can get a boat and maybe... try and get him on the boat, but I doubt that'll work. Let me go and see if I can find a boat. I can see a boat in the distance, but they're nowhere near us. Alright, hello Big Mac. Alright, I'll go and get a boat.
Alright. Oh, is it because it's cold water? Is that why the stamina is...
I don't know, to be honest with you. I really have no clue. I think there's a boat here. I'll grab this one. Is it a boat or a rock? No, that's a boat. Okay, I'll come over. We'll save this deer if it kills us. Ah! It's hardly butcher, is it? I need a boat. We're protecting animals. Murder is fine if you're protecting animals. Right. I'm coming over. Might take some time, but I am coming over. I don't think it'll work, but you don't know if you don't try. Sedating a deer in the middle of the sea.
Well, it went into the middle of the sea.
Yeah.
It was in the shallow bit at the time.
Yeah. And then it fell asleep. It fell asleep at the sea. Oh, God.
Right, it was a very good idea.
Are you still in the water or did you die again?
No, I managed to get onto the shore.
Is it still there?
Yep.
Whereabouts is it? Oh, I think I see it. Over here. Is that it? Yeah, that looks like a floating deer to me.
Yeah, you're heading near it.
Oh, bless it. I don't want to... bop it in case I kill it.
Okay, kill it.
What I will do though, while I'm here, is take a photo of it. While I'm on the boat.
Sure, Harriet will love this picture.
Yeah, here's what we did for the buck. Right. Okay. I'll try and get in. Wait, can we push it with the boat or will it run over? Let me see if I can push it with the boat without killing it.
That's what I thought you were gonna do.
Oh, well it might kill it. We'll have to just see, won't we? Right. This is make or break this. Right, if I just gently tap it. Gently nudging it couldn't kill it, could it? But it might take some damage. Oh. I just go through it.
Oh, brilliant.
You're just gonna be here forever. Oh no. I'll try and I'll get in and I'll try and bop it on. I don't think it's gonna work somehow. Oh, do you know what? Okay, what I'll do is I'll push it and then head back to the boat. Yeah, I'll push it, and then when I... Oh, the physics of this deer is like a floppy, flaccid...
I know!
Like...
Well, that wasn't quite how I was going to describe it.
It just... It goes... No, it doesn't go... What I'll do... Can you come out to the boat?
Well, I'm going after another one. And if I go after that one, then...
Okay, well, I'm going to get back on the boat. Well, no, I'd like
I
to
don't,
save
I
it.
Don't think we're gonna... I don't think they'll do that.
I want to save it. He's closer than he was.
Alright.
I'll get back on the boat to recuperate. I'll push him back some more, and then get back on the boat. We're gonna save deer if it kills us. Well, it has already.
Several times.
Right, come on, deer.
Oh, it's oh no, it's not.
How the fuck do you make any sort of progress with this awful floating brioche? It's just...
I've created a new game mechanic just by accident.
Oh, it's terrific. I don't know how... No, we got this. No, let's not give up. We got this.
Yeah, that is a lot closer than it was before.
The peace and serenity of this was shattered by the bellow of a wild animal.
No! Oh, Rockstar! Hammond!
Clarkson!
It's a shame that the oar doesn't kind of move it. Go on, waft. Okay, I think that's good enough.
Waft a deer to the shore.
That's what they say. Oh, go on. Yep. The fish are around me, like, what is this guy doing?
What is happening?
Come on! Oh no, oh no.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm trying to... push it.
Maybe it's over there.
It's not here. It's the same issue I had with you, when you were doing it. I'll bring it to shore and then maybe it'll show up on your screen. If I bring it to shore and then revive it...
Yeah.
Then it should... As long as we get it living, that's all I care about. Oh, that's so close!
Take a sample first, really.
Well, yeah, and that. Come on. Is it still alive? Oh, it's not. Oh, yes, it is. Good. Right, I'll head back in. Oh, come on. Revive a sedated animal by holding E. There we are! Take sample!
Oh, you have no idea what I just witnessed.
Have you got any
there we go.
Have you got any more revival things? Because I can't revive it.
Yep, Cool. Let's take a sample.
Yeah, we'll do a sample.
I'll have to send you what I just witnessed. It was very funny.
Okay. Here we go, the moment of truth. Yay! Be free! Oh!
And then he runs back into the sea.
Oh, well. He's alive.
Genuinely, what happened was the deer was still over there by the boat. So then when you press take sample, your character just went what? All the way over to the deer and then suddenly appeared back here. Like, it was the most ridiculous thing.
Oh, God. Right, Big Mac, come on.
That was an absolute waste of time.
Give it a deer survived. That's what we are. If we tell Harriet the effort we went through to do that, she'd be well up. I mean, she'd wonder why we sedated in the middle of the ocean to start with. But
I feel like I unintentionally pushed it out further when I was trying to push it further away.
Possibly.
But
there's another turkey! That's part of the daily challenge! Come here, turkey.
Mind if I put the turkey on your...
Yeah, put the turkey on.
You can put it on my horse later if you want.
Where is he? Over there?
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Yeah, he's coming. Goodness. I'm covered in mud.
Let me just pick up the two.